The entertainment world is no stranger to scandal, but the recent fallout between Kevin Hart and Diddy has taken the industry by storm. Their once solid friendship of over two decades has unraveled into a web of accusations, blackmail, and potentially career-ending revelations. The situation, rife with intrigue and scandal, has captivated the public and left many wondering about the true depth of this conflict. The seeds of the current scandal were sown when federal prosecutors began investigating Diddy, seeking to bring him before a grand jury on a range of serious charges. This investigation has seen federal authorities pressuring those close to Diddy to testify against him. Kevin Hart, a longtime friend and confidant, found himself in the crosshairs. Rumors began circulating that Diddy was resorting to blackmail to keep Kevin silent, using a compromising tape as leverage to ensure his compliance. The alleged existence of a tape showing Kevin Hart in compromising situations at Diddy's infamous parties is at the heart of this scandal.
Hey, yo, Kevin, come here. No homo. We're going to have a contest. You know, we're going to have a contest. We're going to get our breath first, because your breath is stinking sometimes. And we're gonna go back and forth. Uh-oh.
You know, first of all, make sure my mic is on. Before I begin into trashing, you know, I'm gonna acknowledge him on a special day. I bought the album. You know what I'm saying?
You bought
it. I didn't ask you for nothing.
No, you didn't.
I didn't ask you for nothing for
yes, yes.
I downloaded that. I didn't go to the store because I'm lazy.
According to insiders, this tape not only implicates Kevin in illicit activities, but also poses a severe threat to his personal life. The tape purportedly has Kevin engaging in inappropriate conduct, potentially including infidelity, which could spell the end of his marriage to Eniku Parrish. Diddy's alleged use of this tape to blackmail Kevin highlights a darker side of their relationship. It suggests a pattern of manipulation and control, with Diddy wielding his influence to keep those around him in check. This tactic of using compromising material to ensure loyalty is not new in the entertainment industry, but the extent and brazenness of the allegations in this case are particularly shocking. Diddy's parties have long been a subject of fascination and speculation. Known for their excess and hedonism, these gatherings often attracted high-profile celebrities and were shrouded in secrecy. However, recent revelations have painted a disturbing picture of what went on behind closed doors. New videos have emerged showing Kevin Hart not only attending but actively participating in planning and hosting these wild parties. These videos include unsettling scenes such as Diddy's young son, Justin, attending these events, raising serious questions about the appropriateness and legality of such gatherings. The presence of minors at these parties, coupled with allegations of inappropriate activities, adds a deeply troubling dimension to the scandal. Among the most damning aspects of the controversy are allegations of sexual assault and abuse. Reports suggest that Diddy allegedly engaged in inappropriate activities with younger men, including singer Usher, when he was just 10 years old. These allegations have been circulating for years, but have gained renewed attention in the wake of the current scandal. Fans and observers have noted Diddy's disturbing comments and behavior, which seem to support these allegations.
It revealed that he and Usher started sharing a bed when Usher was just 10 years old.
Usher looked like he fresh off a goddamn plane. Usher.
My brother right here from day one. We used to wake up and, I mean, damn, pause. I mean, back in the days when he was like 10 and I was a little bit older, his older brother, we used to fight over the Frosted Flakes, you know what I'm saying, before pause was invented. You know what I'm saying? But it's my brother for real. We used to actually wrestle off of the Frosted Flakes because he used to always get up early.
Yo, what the did Puff just say? Nobody's gonna acknowledge this with me. Puff just said we used to wrestle over the Frosted Flakes and we're streaming live. That was stupid. Listen, that was
for instance, in a now infamous clip, Diddy casually mentioned that he and Usher used to share a bed when Usher was a child. This revelation, delivered in a joking manner, sent shockwaves through the audience and prompted immediate backlash. Kevin Hart, present during this conversation, appeared visibly uncomfortable, highlighting the uneasy dynamic play. Kevin Hart finds himself in an extraordinarily precarious position. The alleged hate implicating him in Diddy's activities poses a dual threat, potential federal charges, and the collapse of his personal life. His wife, Eniku Parrish, has already endured public humiliation due to Kevin's past infidelity. And another scandal could be the final straw.
We're lounging in the bathtub, doing all sorts of weird shenanigans, and it just kind of makes you wonder what exactly they were up to.
Check. I gotta, hey, what's going on? It's official. We're here. Dirty Money, I'm a police party last year in Paris. It's crazy. I decided to switch seats, got too hectic down there. I'm up here in the hot tub, doing it official, you know what I'm saying? Trey's up here, my nigga Fab's up here. You know, when you have a scene like this, you gotta bring balls with you. As you see, it's female friendly. We got a ladies and female. She's butt ball. That's what I call it, raw dog. I might jump a tub myself. You know, once for everybody bleeds out, you know, just me and the nigga. This is my scene. I'm using this type of thing. You know,
doing what I do best.
Did the camera catch that? Got the camera!
It's been 3 years since Kevin promised to clear my name to no avail. So here we are. Through this lawsuit, I aim to restore my reputation, seek accountability, and ensure that such injustices do not happen to others.
Annie, whose experience during Kevin's previous cheating scandal was harrowing. While pregnant, she received a direct message with an edited video showing Kevin with another woman. For example, Tasha K, in a revealing interview with Kevin's former assistant, Misha Shakes, uncovered how Kevin allegedly cheated on his wife, Annie, with various women, including a flight attendant on his private jet. The public scandal and relentless media attention were devastating, yet she chose to stand by Kevin. This time, however, the stakes are high and the allegations more severe.
Tasha K, a couple of months ago, for cheating and allegedly getting another woman pregnant.
Like the whole Oscar thing, Kevin needs to say an apology. He's about to lose Nike.
The first scandal was with the first baby.
Correct.
The one in Vegas.
Yes.
So these other scandals.
It's another one in the office.
She's pregnant again.
Correct. With her second
baby. And he's still leaving semen stains all over town. Yes.
Legal implications for Diddy and his associates are severe. Federal authorities are reportedly pursuing RICO, racketeer-influenced and corrupt organizations, charges, suggesting a belief in a pattern of criminal behavior involving Diddy and his circle. RICO charges are no joke. They are typically used to dismantle organized crime syndicates and can carry significant penalties, including long prison sentences. If these charges proceed, the pressure on individuals like Kevin Hart to cooperate with investigators will only increase. The public's reaction to this scandal has been a mix of shock, outrage, and cynicism. Many feel that Diddy has manipulated and exploited those around him for years, and the current scandal is merely the tip of the iceberg. The perception that Kevin Hart was complicit in Diddy's actions has also damaged his reputation, with fans and critics alike questioning his integrity. As the scandal deepens, the future for both Kevin Hart and Diddy looks increasingly bleak. If the allegations hold, Diddy could face significant legal consequences, potentially ending his career and tarnishing his legacy. For Kevin Hart, the stakes are equally high. His career, marriage, and public image are all at risk. Any who perishes potential divorce from Kevin could be financially devastating. Kevin stands to lose a substantial portion of his wealth, and his reputation as a family man would be irrevocably damaged. Furthermore, the possibility of federal charges looms large, threatening not just his freedom, but also his career. The saga between Kevin Hart and Diddy serves as a cautionary tale about the dangers of fame, power, and the lengths individuals will go to protect their secrets. It also highlights the systemic issues within the entertainment industry. The culture of silence and complicity has allowed powerful individuals like Diddy to operate with impunity for years. The hope is that as more victims come forward and more truths are revealed, meaningful change will occur, ensuring that such abuses of power are no longer tolerated. The Kevin Hart and Diddy scandal is not just a story about two celebrities falling out. It is a reflection of the systemic issues within the entertainment industry, where money and power often shield individuals from accountability. As fans and the public watch this drama unfold, there is a hope that justice will prevail and the truth will finally come to light. The revelations about their relationship have exposed a complex web of manipulation, exploitation, and betrayal. For Kevin Hart and Diddy, the road ahead is fraught with legal battle, public scrutiny, and personal consequences. The lessons from this scandal are clear. The pursuit of fame and power can lead to devastating consequences, and no secret remains hidden forever.